Vibble here, and I'm playing for some Prison Escape. So, I uploaded a intro video, pretty much I think earlier. I mean, before this video, I think I should do that. So I just go on and to the food area to get food, you know, just press and a cow comes out and just beat a cow. Give me your fats and your very good tons of pain. Sorry about that, tons of it. So this one I just need to get some basic stuff only. Ooh, I don't die in that. I don't get plot kill, that's god. Passive. I don't worry about that too much. I just need a few. I just need 2 young ones. Yeah. Alright, so moving on. The dying. So I'm gonna play safe. I'm gonna deposit most of my stuff. Alright, I'll deposit half of my food in there. So then we'll go to the B pretty much. Same thing, but more stuff. But this is netherite and more iron, cases for more iron. It is pretty good for me, I think. Get pretty record pretty fast. That's cool. Looking at tons of stuff. Oh shoot. But this is a pretty much, and that's a charming people. It's like a level 1 charming. That is going to be what, 8, 7, 9, least 8. Tons of stuff. Then you can put them in a private, smelting area. Pretty much it's better to smell at home. There's a smelting area sometimes if you're a glitch, people get as many as their stuff. Not a wise. So, but now I'm gonna try the C block. I really need to get that. Because one kid can have thing now. Okay, so I'm going to C block, there we go. So here is where you can get level 10 enchantment. Not food. High level and title. At rank C. Quite a lot of this. I think I'm gonna make a second floor of my home of Medivacs. Pretty nice material to be honest. Can big? Yeah, I can big it. Let's cold block if you guys don't know. Oh my god, I fell. I should have been well, tons of stuff. It's all the food. Going back to me right now. Alright. Oh my god, that's what I say. A dangerous thing. So, if you guys don't know, just friends, then you'll pull error, you got one error, bricks, coal block, this is the gold, iron, and this is diamond. You can find diamonds if you don't see how it's pretty good. Good. They all look good enough. One, yes. Oh my god, I only get one iron boy. And it's okay. Alright, so what should I do now? Oh yeah, I should get to the basics of this. Should get start really down to business. Lot me home. Home. Oh shit, yeah, and I block off things. So that people got going, like there's no point actually. Come on, great, great. There you go. Thank you. Good. That would be probably every single card I have. That could be a bit longer. There we go. I should just say that. Alright, so I should make a time there, that's what I should do. I wish that sticks on stone. Mind on little man. Just that I don't die in this bit, then I'm fine. I make some armor as well. I will smoke this. Smoke it then. This is like too much food on the rest of stuff. Spawn. Going to sea mine. Find more diamonds. All that good stuff. I see, man. And what is LG's for doing things like? Yeah, so you can do it. Oh my god, please go for me. Yes! Pretty much can mine too fast, especially for pack of diamonds there, and there you go, exposed diamonds. Oh, thanks for that diamond there. Oh my god, people are not chasing for diamonds? I don't know why, but that was good for me. Okay, so I got 8 diamonds on that. Look at all those greatness. Yeah, that's what I like about the new mines. They will expose the people. I don't really need a lot of coal blocks. I'll get coal, but I'll get coal blocks, but I won't get coal deep. Or you can cook. I want to talk about America to make my second floor. I could replace all the woods with all this. Merbricks, all the diamonds. Okay, gold, the goodness of the gold is only for money. Maybe I'm fine with that. I should get onto the last floor. Ooh, diamonds. Oh, goodness of that. I love diamonds in this. So you get to see down pretty much. And there's no staircase bring down pretty deep. The most floor ever. So you have to make your own area down. Yep, there we go. There will be that. Oh, this apparently mining my own shit of this. Yeah, there's something glitchy about this coal block. It's so hard, man. What does the thing come out? Hey, all your diamonds are coming out. Give me the diamond out so you know. Look at that. Oh my god. Yeah, so for the first one down here, the third one's gonna get a lot of diamonds. Yes, and you cannot get killed by like, people with a whole shit down and just fall and you can die. I died once just by doing that, reach picking that point. Look at that, I can't make a spell of diamond. I need a spell of diamond. full dynamic. In my this was all balance of the scale on the weapon. You can't get this damage pretty often in the episode. Yeah, so far. Yes. That's a good loot for me. Okay, if you mine a lot of diamonds, you get a lot of speed. Mining builds. This is so hard. How should you defend yourself? Come on. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, but this is bad. Reformation, there you go. If you need light, just use mine for the diamond. Pretty much, I'm gonna mine a lot of things on me. When the people are there, it's like, yeah, I'm gonna stay. I'll leave the coin box to you. It's so hard to mine, it's so damn hard. And I don't blame them. And all the diamonds. Pretty much I'll mine all of these things. Yeah, I got 89 diamonds coming to a stack of 49 gold with some mayhem up there. Let's say you only make armor piece for BNC when you go here for it. Even a PvP when you kinda sad. All took damage. Once I die, just somehow got some fire. So you can really dominate. If this guy is gonna help me, then you go the eye of the monster. Get the kill. Come on. 21, 2 here. Let's go dead on. Come on, come on. And then you have the money. I mean, you best have to keep going or just build that symbol. Still missing on me. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I might have loved Dynamite. I don't think it's in this case. The Dynamite. Keep it on my own. Oh. Bye.